Hello, good morning. Real quick, I'm about to leave for work, but I need to inform you there's not going to be any driving clips or any clips of me on break today. Excuse me. There we go. Because tonight is the Broken in Black show, the very first Broken in Black show that I'm going to be seeing. If you don't know who they are, it's Hunter's other band. I believe Aaron's in it. I want to say Sean, but I'm not too sure. We shall see. It's similar members to Acardia, so yeah. And that's tonight, right after work. So I need to keep this camera as alive and as empty as possible so that I actually have the room and the battery to do it. So we do have stuff to talk about, such as the Game Awards and the new Zelda DLC that was announced last night. However, we'll probably do that tomorrow. So I'm going to see you after the intro later on tonight.
Yo! Slayer. Show of hands. Alright.
I don't know what I can salvage from that, because I had the audio recording, I had the wide shot, and I was getting close-ups. The audio stopped recording from the show at like 11 minutes. It's like a 25-minute show. Also, Daniel's here. He was helping me out.
I'm an illegal. Leave me alone.
As far as I know, he's legal, but he keeps saying he's an illegal.
Shut up, man.
You said it.
Hey, the only green card I have is a Uno deck card, eh?
Anyway, hopefully I was able to salvage something from that. Hunter himself said like he doesn't mind if I didn't get much video because apparently they made a bunch of mistakes. I didn't notice, but photos are what counts, I guess. So we're gonna go grab some Taco Bell because we're both starving. I think there's one nearby.
Yeah, there is.
And I have to take a piss, so let's go. We did Taco Bell. I did not film it because copyrighted music. And then we just drove here and now we're at Daniel's house and he's gonna go inside. Go be a puto.
Go hide from immigration,
go
home.
Go hide from immigration. Probably stay up till 5 a.m. playing GTA.
2K, man.
Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm right. Thank you again for going with me. I appreciate it.
Yeah, see you on the 29th.
I shall see. Well, maybe I'll see you before that. But
yeah, we'll but you know, I'll see you on the 29th when I go. Should I bring the same thing for the 29th, like $20?
It's 10 on the 29th. I'll talk to you later.
Alright.
Bye, amigo.
Oh.
And we are home, and guess what? My super mega, ugly mega, the sweatshirt has arrived, which is pretty exciting. It's the one of the Christmas things, so I'm probably, well, I was gonna say I'm probably only gonna wear it around Christmas, but I probably will actually wear it, or everywhere else as well. Quick thing, I accidentally left the t-shirt that I changed out of at the venue, so luckily Hunter is still there. He's gonna grab that for me, and I got all my equipment and everything back, and I'm honestly gonna end the vlog because it's 10:37. I know it was gonna be late tonight, but I didn't quite anticipate how late, so I'm gonna knock the finish up this vlog, clean up, and then get to bed. And I actually think I need to set stuff to upload, but besides that, I won't be editing this vlog for a couple days, probably, so it's gonna be an absence of vlogs on the channel for a little bit, but you won't know why until this vlog comes out, whenever it comes out. So anyway, if it's not that long, whoops, but I don't really know how I'm gonna edit this show together, so we'll see what happens. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.